Flag one.
Dodge 6-1, Overlord, Bra, 248, 427, at 12,000, flanking. Enfield 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 247, 427, at 12,000, flanking. Enfield 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 251, 426, at 11,000.
This is Dodge 6-1-1 E-10 Delta Kilo 6150 10,000 armed with AGM 65D GBU 12 GBU 38 CBU 97 rockets 1150 gun time on station is 0 plus 30 available for tasking. What do you have for us?
Dodge 6 Enfield 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 254, 418, at 4,000, flank.
Ready to copy.
Enfield 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 255, 417, at 4,000, flanking.
Ready to copy.
Line is as follows, 1, 2, 3, and A, 350 feet, MSL, AAA, Delta, Kilo, 2, 3, 4, 3, 9, 7, North, 4, 4, 3, 6, 3, 7, East, 0, 3, 8, 0, 2, 0, 5. Marked by Willie Pete. Advise,
sorry for remarks, further talk
ours. Troops in contact.
Dodge 6-1. Overlord. Bra. 2-6-1.
Ready to copy remarks.
Request AGM 65D 5 CU-23 southeast 0 nautical 9 CU-23 northwest 0 nautical. Final attack heading 3-0-0-8-0. Wind 2-2-1 at 5 meters per second. Partly cloudy sky. Cloud base 15,000 feet MSL. 1 Overlord. Bra 25449 at 4,500 knots. Enfield 2-1, Overlord, Bra 254-410 at 15,000 flanking.
Good kill, good kill!
Good hit, good hit. Good kill. Dodge 6-1, IP inbound.
Dodge 6-1, continue. Mark is on a deck. Thank you.
I should probably get like a make a book about how my formation flying is done so well, because my formation flying really is one of the finer things with my flying. I try so much with my formation flying. I practice every day for at least 50 million years, and then I usually fly some with my movie producer thing, Ripper, who always makes the best YouTube videos with DCS. And he always has good tips on my formation flying to make it as smooth as possible. One thing that's also very hard that many people think about is to keep the pitch very straight and level. But I usually just leave the stick and it usually works out. It gets very elegant and very smooth, as most formation fly have problem with. Some even say that I'm the best for me. I can't keep calm. I'm losing it, Ripper.
I'm gonna fucking die here.
Multiple virtual aerobatics team have asked me to join them. They even sent me an F-18 formation plane to join the Blue Angels, but I decided not to do it because I love my F-15 and it also flies so well. And together with my
how are you not boring pitching up and down like that?
Together I'm just moving my stake and still keeping information with you, because otherwise I would crash. Together with my trusty old Logitech 3D Pro with a broken trigger and broken axis control and my rudder pedals, I am able to stay very good on course with my leash.
Okay, that's
some
enough.
May say that. it hurts. My fingers hurt from vivid.